As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the young players have the new Players for Life banner. Please give the ball boys a warm welcome as they introduce themselves with the flags today.